What's up, my fellow dragons? Jess the Dragon here, and today I'm going to be playing a game that I found on Steam. It's called Helmet Heroes. Alright, without further ado, let's go ahead and get this character set up. Ooh, I can decide. Ooh, mage. I think I'm going to be a mage. Girl, I don't want blonde pigtails. What else is that? Blonde ponytail. Red blonde. Brown. Let's go with the brown ponytail. I like how I can customize it. Alright, that's finished. I have no idea what's happening right now. I literally have no idea what this is supposed to even be right now. But it looks like the guy's stuck. Well, at least to the ambush. Okay, so spacebar to attack, E to pick up items, R can use, and I can use arrows or AWAs. Let's get into this. Oh, you're gonna... Whoa! What the heck? What? How do I jump? Okay, so that's how I jump. Let's go over this way. Okay, guess that's a dead end. What is even happening right now? No! Darn it! Come on! Get up there! People from around the world are actually okay then. That was like not helpful. And up. Down or S to Oh, I did it! Die! This game is free, by the way. Reminds me of Mario with its platforming. Yes! Take that! Whee! Ow! Stop that! That hurts! Goblin. Stop fighting me, you fucking little goblins. Money chest, yay. I broke the game! Ah! Oh no! I'm stuck! Oh no! Ah! Oh no! I'm stuck! I'm literally pushing buttons, guys, and I can't... My character's literally stuck! No! Darn it! Oh, there we go! There we go! No! Stop going to the wall! Freaking dumb character! No! I'm stuck! Darn it! How do I get out of this? Alright guys, I'm gonna leave the video here. That was Helmet Heroes. If you haven't commented or liked the video, now would be the time to do it. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, now would also be the time to do it. You can also follow me on Twitter at Jess_the_dragon. That's all the time I've got for now, guys. I'll see all you lovely dragons in another video. Jess the Dragon